All right, so we're back with part technically this is all part four. Crap, I forgot to change this. Crap. 2 seconds. Sorry, my bad. Professionals, swear to God. Right, so yeah, so we're Mints and Justice. Gonna play some more tonight, cause can't believe I waited so long to play more of this boop. Loading. Let's keep going. Oh. Oh. This is gonna be rough. Oh ho 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 ho. Oh. You ain't that shit proper. Oh, there's something to do with that fear button. Whatever.
Tactics are one-dimensional.
Yes, they are.
I knew your lasso wouldn't hold you for long.
Oh, snap.
You were offered amnesty, Deathstroke. You should have taken it.
And missed my chance to battle Superman's rebound girl?
How dare you? I'm an Amazon.
An obsolete race with predictable techniques. Give me a real challenge. Surprise me.
I'll hit you as many times as I need to. Booyah. Go outside, Brick.
I'm not impressed. Cyborg, I've got it. Send me to Luthor.
Roger that. Hope it was worth it. Batman, you ready?
We're down to 45 minutes.
We're in position. Commence assault.
Blue ball. Fuck you, right, Tony.
There they are.
Cheers.
We're getting close.
Spare me.
I didn't believe him, but it bought us time. I misdirected him.
Small comfort for the ones who died in my place.
Damn it, Bruce. Do you have any idea what I... Do you think I'm here by coincidence? Let's leave. We can be free of him. Be together.
There is no we anymore.
Bastard.
I have a job to do.
Sorry, Zelda.
I'll claw your eyes out.
You're testing my patience. Joined the wrong side, Selina.
Yeah, she did.
He took you in, trained you.
Ah!
abandon him for Superman?
I'm not Dick Grayson. This is Damian Wayne.
Wayne?
His son. But Superman's been more of a father than you ever were.
You stopped being my son when you killed Dick Grayson. He was my son.
Oh, shit. You pay for that shit, man.
Dead to me.
You okay?
Let's get moving. So you're what all the fuss is about. I could say the same about you.
Can't fight it. Next one might not miss.
Raven.
Surrender, Batman. Keep this up. Raven, that's enough.
Come on.
apologize later.
Realism, I'm not talking a whole lot. I'm sorry about that. Oh, Raven. Oh, sexy.
Don't tell the others about this, huh? Easy there, tough guy.
Can you walk? Get him outside.
I'm not leaving.
Just
you.
Go.
Well, look what
oh,
I found.
Oh snap! Parallax. Parallax. Boom. Yacht. Yeah, I tried to do that like 8 times. Shit all happened. Taser knee. Batarang. Batmobile.
Superman is the enemy, Hal, not me.
Yeah, well, true Hal. Oh shit. Teamwork. That's been a good question. How's Will supposed to be stronger than anybody else? Where?
Isn't this the part where we disappear?
You could fool me, Bruce, like he did. This isn't about Joker. It's about you. I perfected this world. So many lives lost because I held back when I should have used all my power. For what? To control? To oppress? I could have prevented Metropolis, saved my family. Crime took my family too, Clark. You weren't the gun. Now. Watchtower.
Dude.
Stryker's Island are still sketchy. Insurgent forces attacked there nearly 90 minutes ago.
What? Andre's there now? Let's go Seal appendage armor. Activate reactor core. Begin pre-flight check.
All systems nominal. All inputs tethered. Neural command schema now online.
Still the face, Lex. You'd never protect the face. Well, but
damage assessment.
Reserve energy drain. Engaging solar recharge. Propulsion system offline.
How long?
Full restoration in 15 minutes.
Damn.
Humpty Dumpty fell through a truck. Humpty Dumpty's suit is all...
Love the color. Matches your eyes.
It is quite spiffy.
Unless you want Superman to succeed, step aside. Both of you.
You trying to beat Superman? Your bestest buddy?
A deception. Created so I could aid the insurgency.
Well then, how about we share? Be a doll, will you? Help Mr. Luthor out of my suit.
With pleasure, hun.
I don't think so.
Oh god, that sucks. He would have designed something fucking as fast as you can.
Do yourself a favor, Harlene. Stay away from him.
She can't quit. She's fired.
Hey, hey, rubbing off on me.
What?
Oh, don't worry. There's a generous severance package.
Joker!
No, no, go save the world. I've got this.
You'll thank me for this later, Harlene.
My apologies, I had one viewer, I had one person participating, and I missed it. Gravely apologize for not saying hi. I got carried away with the game, and I didn't see you there.
Oh,
fucking spirit bomb, bro.
Maybe Superman had the right idea about you.
Try to kill me. I'll slice that grin off of your face.
Harleen, no.
He was gonna... I can't believe I fell for him again.
He knew exactly which buttons to push. It's not your fault. It's what he does. You've outgrown him.
There they are. Over there. Back off, Luther.
Easy, guys. He's on our side. Turns out he wasn't.
Take care of him. Keep him locked up this time.
That'll be the least of it. These guys will keep causing trouble.
Oh, solid. Just want to sleep.
I got just the thing.
Here, bro. And be Will.
Green Lantern, go help Wonder Woman.
Really?
I'll handle these two. Go.
Got a plan, like it's a poo.
Your nth metal belt. Give it to me.
Source of my powers? Like hell.
I'm giving you a chance. End this without further bloodshed.
Too late.
You're done, Hawk Girl. Overmatched.
Was that fucking Giganta and Atom Smasher fucking fighting? That's sick.
Oh, I can fight. When will they ever learn? I said, overmatched.
Captain Marvel.
Since when are you with them?
Since the day Superman decided to herd us like sheep.
He only wants what's best for us.
We aren't his playthings. And he's no god.
Oh! Oh shit. Got a little cocky there.
No good comes from hero worship. Status?
Internal circuitry 60% damaged. Flight mode is offline.
Again? What did I miss?
What was next?
The watchtower?
Affirmative.
Casualties?
All personnel safely evacuated. Superman was in the blast radius, but is unharmed.
Well then, may fortune favor the foolish. I see him.
Maximum weapons range, 1500 meters. Weapons lock in, 7 seconds. 5 seconds. 1 second. System spin. System spin. System spin.
Shit. Fuck you too, Captain Marvel. You little bastard.
You betrayed me.
Who betrayed whom?
I gave you peace.
Your peace. Your peace is a joke.
Shit, he did it. Rethinking things a little bit now, aren't you, Captain Marvel?
The duplicates. They've incited in.
Okay. I need to take a break. I'll be back. And I'm back. Thank you for your patience.
Insurrection.
We must suppress this filth.
Willfulness leads to anarchy. It cannot be allowed to spread.
I made them safe. Shielded them. But are they grateful? Do they appreciate my protection? No. They whine, complain, side with those criminals. If they prefer chaos, I'll give it to them. Metropolis and Gotham, I'll flatten them. Set an example. Then, I'm finding the dimension...
That said, it is just about time to quit.
For interfering.
Wait, we're wiping out whole cities? Invading worlds and other dimensions?
You have a problem, Billy.
Well, yeah. It's crazy. It's going too far.
Man's world is incapable of self-rule. We will preserve order.
No, no. There have to be limits. Even on us. Especially on us.
That's enough.
We can't do this. Have you gone nuts? Lois would never want it. Just...
Whoa. He just fucking killed Billy. Holy shit.
Anyone else? Cyborg, Raven, take control of all media broadcasts. I want everyone to see this. Wonder Woman, Hawkgirl, Adam, you're with me. Sinestro, prepare your ground forces. Lantern, Flash, get Doomsday ready.
She just got real.
Take him outside.
Grundy dig hole. Grundy bury.
He was right. This isn't what we signed up for.
We did our job. We eliminated crime.
Billy wasn't a criminal. He was
a casualty of war. Acceptable losses.
Acceptable? I let myself believe we were making things better. But we're not. I can't do this anymore. I'm done.
Well, you have a death wish? There is no done.
Maybe not for you. Goodbye, Hal.
You can't leave. Barry, don't make me do this.
didn't give me a choice, Hal.
Hey, what you do to boss man? Grundy smash, little red man!
Don't try it, Grundy.
Never was a big zombie
fan. Mm-hmm.
Time for a detour.
Those I've gathered here are the elite, the best and bravest soldiers this planet offers. Yours is a heroic mission. Requires that you transcend your humanity, embody the highest One Earth principles. Obedience, order, control. But those who defy the High Counselor's commands, they will be executed without qualm.
What about you sucking dicks in it, bro?
Man loves to hear himself talk.
Firing squad, assemble!
Okay, this is the last fight. I swear for the night, just because it's getting on in hours.
Talk.
Yes, quite enough.
Bring it on, glowworm.
Desertion, Flash? Poor timing, don't you think?
You're right. I should have done this sooner.
Wait, don't fuck with Barry Allen.
Can't leave you just lying there.
Or Wally West. Or Bird Allen.
warn the insurgents.
What do you think, pretty bird? Perfect as always?
My God, Ollie, is that you?
In the flesh.
Where's Batman? My Batman.
He's off somewhere not being a murderer.
Oh, come on, Ollie. You know you can't hit me.
Wasn't trying to.
Tick, tick, boom.
Gotta think fast to be fast.
That's enough, Ollie. I'm on your side. I need you to listen to me. I'm telling you, Gotham and Metropolis will be history. And then he's coming after your world.
I can't believe he'd do it. It's insane.
We have to stop him.
That's gonna be a hell of a fight.
No. I brought you here to get the kryptonite weapon. And that plan failed. You're going home. Then I'm destroying the interdimensional transporter.
It won't stop him from coming over.
It'll buy you time to prepare.
Luthor sacrificed himself. We won't dishonor him by just leaving.
We have an alternative. We bring over our Superman. Finish this fight. One Superman in this world is enough.
He's not like yours. Don't let emotion cloud your judgment.
You will learn to fear me.
That's how Bane's at.
How is it Superman spared you, Bane?
He appreciates my talents. Say a prayer.
Shit.
I will break you.
I
Thank Athena, I'm merciful.
Growing up a prisoner should have taught you the value of mercy.
Penya Dura taught me one thing. Better to be feared than respected.
What?
Themyscira? How did I...
I brought you here.
You? I've no time for your meddling.
Calm, please. We have much to discuss.
Okay, I'm gonna call it here, just because it's 20 after 12. No one's really watching yet. I'm tired. So, thanks everybody who did tune in to watch for some Justice League games. Excuse me. So tomorrow I won't be streaming tomorrow because I'm actually going to see Justice League. But Saturday night I'll be going probably back to my old routine of the random games. That said, I had a super fun time and I might have to just beat Injustice yet. So anyways, thanks to everybody who tuned in, and we will see you on Saturday. Or am I doing really short? We'll see.